National Weather Service in Tucson has issued a flood warning for Northeastern Pima County in Southeastern Arizona, Southeastern Pinal County in Southeastern Arizona until 6:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. At 3:12 p.m. Mountain Standard Time, Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the warned area. Up to 0.33 inches of rain has fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly. Excessive rainfall over the Burn Scar will result in debris flow moving through the Bighorn Burn Scar. The debris flow can consist of rock, mud, vegetation, and other loose materials. Hazard, life-threatening flash flooding. Thunderstorms producing flash flooding. Source, Doppler radar and automated gauges. Impact, life-threatening flash flooding of creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets, and underpasses. Some locations that will experience flash flooding include Catalina, Oracle, Saddlebrook, Mount Lemmon, Summerhaven, Catalina State Park, Campo Bonito, and Biosphere 2. Additional rainfall amounts up to 0.5 inches are possible in the warned area. Move away from recently burned areas. Life-threatening flooding of creeks, roads, and normally dry arroyos is likely. The heavy rains will likely trigger rock slides, mudslides, and debris flows in steep terrain, especially in and around these areas. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Repeating, a flash flood warning has been issued until 6:15 p.m. Mountain Standard Time for the following counties, Northeast Pima and Southeast Pinal.